Yirmiyahu, Jeremiah 16. The word of Yahuwah came also unto me, saying, You shall not take a woman, and neither shall you have sons or daughters in this place. For thus says Yahuwah concerning the sons and concerning the daughters that are born in this place, and concerning their mothers that bore them, and concerning their fathers that begat them in this land. They shall die of grievous deaths, they shall not be lamented, neither shall they be buried, but they shall be as dung upon the face of the earth, and they shall be consumed by the sword and by famine, and their carcasses shall be meat for the fowls of heaven and for the beasts of the earth. For thus says Yahuwah, Enter not into the house of mourning, neither go to lament nor bemoan them, for I have taken away eth my peace from this people, says Yahuwah, even eth loving kindness and eth mercies. Both the great and the small shall die in this land, they shall not be buried, neither shall men lament for them, nor cut themselves, nor make themselves bald for them. Neither shall men tear themselves for them in mourning to comfort them for the dead, neither shall men give them the cup of consolation to drink for their father or for their mother. You shall not also go into the house of feasting to sit with them to eat and to drink. For thus says Yahuwah Sevaoth, the Elohai of Yashar'el, Behold, I will cause to cease out of this place in your eyes and in your days the voice of mirth and the voice of gladness, the voice of the bridegroom and the voice of the bride. And it shall come to pass, when you shall show this people eth all these words, and they shall say unto you, Wherefore has Yahuwah pronounced eth all this great evil against us? Or, What is our iniquity? Or, What is our sin that we have committed against Yahuwah Eloheinu? Then shall you say unto them, Because your fathers have forsaken me, says Yahuwah, and have walked after other Elohim, and have served them, and have worshipped them, and have forsaken me, and have not guarded eth my Torah. And you have done worse than your fathers, for behold, ye walk every one after the imagination of his evil heart, that they may not hearken unto me. Therefore will I cast you out of this land into a land that ye know not, neither ye nor your fathers, and there shall ye serve eth other Elohim day and night, where I will not show you favor. Therefore, behold, the days come, says Yahuwah, that it shall be no more said, rather, that it shall no more be said, Yahuwah lives, that brought up eth the children of Yashada'el out of the land of Mitzrayim. But Yahuwah lives, that brought up eth the children of Yashada'el from the land of the north, and from all the lands whither he had driven them. And I will bring them again into their land that I gave unto their fathers. Behold, I will send for many fishers, says Yahuwah, and they shall fish them. And after will I send for many hunters, and they shall hunt them from every mountain and from every hill and out of the holes of the rocks. For my eyes are upon all their ways. They are not hid from my face, neither is their iniquity hid from my eyes. And first I will recompense their iniquity and their sin double, because they have defiled eth my land. They have filled eth my inheritance with the carcasses of their detestable and abominable things. O Yahuwah, my strength and my fortress and my refuge in the day of affliction, the other nations shall come unto you from the ends of the earth and shall say, Surely our fathers have inherited lies, vanity, and things wherein there is no profit. Shall a man make Elohim unto himself, and they are no Elohim? Therefore, behold, I will this once cause them to know. I will cause them to know eth my hand and eth my might, and they shall know that my name is Yahuwah.